From the beginning, we have made it our top priority to shelter our seniors. In early March, we announced guidelines suspending all medically unnecessary visits to nursing homes and prioritized resources for those facilities. And we gave it a very strong priority. FEMA has sent shipments to many different locations of protective equipment, and it's going directly to 15,400 Medicaid and Medicare certified nursing homes throughout the country. Today, I'd like to provide an update on the additional actions we've been able to take, and they've been very constructive. First, we're requiring increased testing of the nursing home personnel in states where you had the worst outbreaks. All personnel will be tested at the highest level. We're distributing 15,000 rapid point-of-care diagnostic devices to support this effort. These are the tests where it takes 5 minutes to 15 minutes. They're very accurate. They're very good. And we're sending them all over the country. And over 600 devices will be also shipped this week to additional facilities.